It's early on a Saturday morning, and where are we headed to, MacKay Pirate Family?
We are headed to the Columbus Battle for the Belt Wrestling Tournament, where Wild and I are going to compete to uphold our team championship. Last year, Newark won, and we're going to try to make sure that happens again this year.
Very exciting. Who's excited to wrestle?
Woohoo!
You excited to watch Dad wrestle today?
Yes, I am.
Thank you. Okay, well, we just left the battle for the belt. Tell us how it went.
Well, first I wrestled, well, at the very beginning I found out that I had to wrestle up, so I wrestled, I usually wrestle at 50 or 55, my real weight is 50, but today I wrestled up 60 pounds, well, I wrestled at 60, so I pinned my first kid. I would say he is a decent wrestler. I got pinned by my second one. I think he's a really good wrestler. And then the last one, I think that he was better than me, at wrestling. But I didn't want to actually let that be the case. So he really wanted to give me my back. He put me in a cradle. I had a donkey kick out of it. He kept trying to drive me. He did a two-on-one count a bunch of times.
But you fought really aggressive and you got off your back. You tried to stay off your back through the whole match. It was amazing.
Yes, but he didn't pick me. He did tackle.
Awesome. Good day. And how was it, old man Masters Division?
I split my lip. No, it was great. This time I didn't have to wrestle up at 170 pounds. I got to wrestle at 133 pounds Masters Division. I finished second. I had a strapping young 19-year-old who was ripped. So I had a rather good day for being 53 and out of shape.
And wrestling a stud 19-year-old.
And wrestling a stud 19-year-old.
Awesome.
That was how the day went.
Good day.